Automation is technology that allows you to control the execution of your processes modeled in HEFLO. With automation, people involved in different workflow tasks will have productivity tools that will help them in their day-to-day work, such as a workspace with the list of tasks, customizable dashboards, a portal to find all of your requests, at each step of the process. The user will be guided through the workflow. He will be able to obtain answers concerning the following questions: who is responsible? What data to provide in the current task? What are all the tasks and actors of the process? What is the next step? Who will be responsible? What is the execution time? Managers have reliable data on all of their processes and on individual performance. Process analysts will have actions history, execution time, and the guarantee that everything that was planned has been correctly executed, and, above all, that there are means that facilitate the evolution of processes. HEFLO is available in different languages. Process automation imposes on the organization the discipline that will ensure a greater productivity. Transparency of the different actions carried out. More control over the actions to be performed. Effective communication between the different performers of the process. Customer satisfaction and many other benefits that come from the characteristics of this technology. It all starts with business process modeling. Using HEFLO's BPMN editor, it is possible to define tasks, it is possible to create forms with different types of fields, and to format them. HEFLO will save the created fields, so you can reuse them in different situations. The editor allows you to add deviations to your processes and to define the actors responsible for the different actions of the process. All this information will be directly visible in the created and running process instances. HEFLO is a low-code type tool. In this way, it is possible to create processes with little or no programming code. You can also set deadlines for your processes. These deadlines are customizable and can follow different logics adaptable to your business needs. The implementation of deadlines can also be done at the task level, to give a frame of reference to your different performers. It is possible to create triggers to activate an action when these deadlines have reached a limit that you have defined. These triggers are available in many contexts in HEFLO. For example, you can start a process at a defined time frequency. You can also start a process instance upon receipt of an email or other type of message. You can define the sending of automatic emails and notifications in your different processes, and insert dynamic fields that adapt to the context of the process instance. The editor also allows you to make integrations with other systems. You will then be able to match information from an external system with HEFLO. Once you have validated all the configuration, simply publish the automated process so that users can access the list of tasks under their responsibility and launch process instances. In this interface, the user can give a name to this instance, and can identify the form to be filled. As soon as the information is filled in, just click on the Save button to create the instance with a specific number. If a process deadline has been set, then this will already be visible. Then just click the Next button, and the work item will be executed by another user. This new performer will be able to find the instance concerned in his task list, and will be able to find the history with the information concerning the previous performer, the date of creation and end of the task, as well as the information provided in the various forms. It is possible to configure triggers based on your progress, and thus launch automatic actions such as assigning the new responsible for the next task, or sending a notification to notify the next performer that a new task is waiting for an action on its part. If a task deadline has been set up, the performer will then be able to find this information. The user can at any time visualize at which task he is in the process. He has access to all messages that have been sent automatically or manually in this process instance. The full history of the different actions is available even after the instance is finalized. Automatic actions make users more aware of their responsibility in providing a product and service, which has a direct impact on your customer satisfaction. The generated forms are automatically adapted for use on mobile devices. Integration with other systems is possible through web service technology, and there are several points of extensibility on the platform, such as start a process in HEFLO through web service call, invoke a web service from another information system, introduce fields whose options are obtained in other systems. All operations are carried out with security and activity recording. As people and systems perform tasks, a database of process instances is generated. To help in the management of tasks and objectives, HEFLO has functionalities allowing the creation of reports and dashboards. It is possible, for example, to create dashboard pages containing queries and listings, whose creation is facilitated by the selection of fields and without the need for technical knowledge. The platform also generates an exclusive customer database so you can get all the data to use your own business intelligence tools or the report editor that is part of the HEFLO platform. To be able to fully use HEFLO, we have provided training on process modeling using BPMN 2.0 notation, but also training to know how to set up and operate process automation with HEFLO. On behalf of Venky Technology, thank you for watching this video. You can create your free account on HEFLO. Then you can discover all the features available in our different plans by clicking on this icon. You can also contact our sales team directly on our website, HEFLO.com. Goodbye and see you soon.